My name is Ian Berg. This is my 365 project.
So it's day 81 of my 365 project. I don't have my GoPro anymore. Well, my GoPro isn't working at least. It's being sent away tomorrow morning for repairs. So I'm on my new smartphone. It's not that great quality, I apologize, but yeah. After a long day, we did our first Blast Light shoot interview today, and it went pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it. I don't know. I'm not quite as excited about doing these vlogs anymore because I don't have my GoPro. And that was a big part of why I was so excited to do them, but it's not as much fun anymore, which is sad. But hopefully the next 2 weeks will fly by so I can get it. I don't know how soon I'll get it back, but I'm hoping I'll have my GoPro back in the next 2 weeks. And then it'll be exciting and fun again. But yeah, the compendium project starts up in about a week and a half-ish. So I hope I don't miss all of that with the GoPro, because that'll be a lot of cool footage and cool stuff on set. Very clearly in downtown with a siren behind me. Oh, I can zoom in. I didn't know I could do that. I'm on the bus, people think I'm kind of crazy. And myself. And I'm gonna let you guys go. Hopefully you don't work too hard. Okay. I'm just gonna say goodnight. Have a good one, and I will see you tomorrow. Today's day 81 of my 365. Cheers!